He sure did.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Steve Adams. I'm the current president of the Rotary Club of Ojai West. And welcome to our fourth in a series of six concerts. It's a nice night. I want to remind you that there's balloons and concessions up at the entrance. Balloons are 25 cents. And can't hear you.
Okay.
Sorry. Well, that's all I have to say. I'll come up here and explain it. Let me introduce our musical conductor and
balloons.
War Denny.
I'll be right back.
Oh, good, he fixed it. Yay. Those of you who were here the second concert, it just kept on going lower and lower. Anyway, yes, I'm Laura Denny, and I'm going to be the conductor tonight, but I'm going to introduce Jim Halverson, who is going to lead you all in the Ojai song.
Thank you.
So welcome to International Night. We're going to bring you songs from all over the world. Obviously, I didn't come up with anything international to wear, so I'm wearing my Ojai band shirt. But there are quite a few Rotarians who have been all over the world, and they're wearing some of their, you know, their international garb. Anyway, tonight I have the pleasure of introducing Bill Wagner and his lovely wife, Anna. And I'm going to let him do the next three, and I'm going to go back and sit down and play.
I just wanted to brag a little bit on her. I don't know how many of you remember sitting in the bowl with the very comfortable wooden seats that may or may not have had backs that matched up, or the seats that were maybe a foot off the ground. Anyway, I want to let you know that Anna actually was one of the people who really spearheaded getting us this beautiful new bowl. So, Anna Wagner.
Thank you.
going to take off on our excursion here and a little bit around the world. For the first piece we're going to do, we're actually going to go to Africa. And Africa has a great connection to our American music with all of the great rhythmic energy that jazz incorporated and even rock and roll. We're going to do a little African piece for you now. It's in 5/4. Everybody goes, cool. What's that? Well, most of our music we listen to is 4 beats per measure. This one actually has 5 beats, so if it feels a little bit off, that's the reason. But if you want to clap, you can clap along with it, that's fine. But this is a great celebration tribalesque.
Thank you.
Well, I'd like to invite my wife out one more time, Anna. She's going to be singing a very, very famous folk song from Korea. And it has been arranged more than 3,000 times in different arrangements, including this one. All right, I took her speech away, I'm sorry.
Hi, everyone. I'll be singing a Korean folk song, which is often considered the unofficial national anthem of Korea. It's a tragic song of separation and lost love that symbolizes Korea's distant past as well as its more turbulent history. And as Bill said, there's about 3,600 variations, 60 versions of the song, and it's about probably 600 years old. The version that I'm singing from comes from Seoul. And it was made most popular from a film in 1926 during the Japanese occupation of Korea. It was during a time when the Koreans were stripped of their heritage and identity, and this song, Arirang, became an anthem of resistance. Today, it's actually a song that's embraced by both the North and South Korea as their folk song, and so I'm happy to sing this for you today. I'm going to start off with actually like a little bit of a more happier lyric because the rest of it is pretty tragic. And the words go like this. Arirang, let's cross over Arirang Hill. Even if we get tired on our journey and have to rest a while, let's hold hands and continue the journey together.
Come
And I think Bill was probably too shy to say that he actually arranged that for Anna. Was that a beautiful arrangement? So I would like to invite our living treasures, Becky Beckett and Judy and Art Vander, to come on up here, please. Oh, where are you? What time is it? I told them to be here by, well, Judy and Art are here. Oh, there they come. Okay. So come on right up. Can you, if you can't make those stairs, you can go around the long one. So I told them I was going to embarrass them and bring them up here because I want you to see the Living Treasures. Living Treasures are people who, the Rotary once a year, Rotary clubs, both of our Rotary clubs, invite people to nominate people in the community who have done special things. And sometimes these people just do these things and we never know who they are or we know what they're doing because our community is so much better because of it. But we don't know who's doing it. So these three people have been doing a lot of stuff. So Becky Beckett. She's worked with Ojai USD for 19 years as a science teacher at Nordoff High School and teacher principal at Chaparral. And I can tell you that at Chaparral she has made quite a difference. Thank you, Becky. She especially enjoyed collaborating to develop programs to benefit students. Now retired, she's enjoying fostering kittens, hiking, and working with the Ojai Ed Foundation and the Ojai Women's Club. Becky, thank you for all of that you've done for our kids. Judy and Art Vander. The major community contribution of Judy and Arthur was to create in 2003 a series of chamber music concerts for the Ojai Art Center, bringing outstanding musicians to Ojai from Ojai, Ventura, Santa Barbara, and beyond. Over the next 14 years, they organized 4 annual concerts to standing room only audiences. And if you have been to any of these chamber music concerts, you know that the quality of the musicians that they are bringing in is top notch. They are amazing. They also have participated as volunteers in many other Ojai organizations. Judy was a board member of the Bravo Music Education Program and the Ojai Youth Opera. She was a member of the Ojai Community Chorus and the Ojai Women's Fund, and she has given presentations complete with singing of her research into Native American music. Her own musical compositions have been performed by various community groups. Art has been a volunteer and tour leader for the Ojai Valley Land Conservancy. He has served on the boards of the Ojai Film Festival and the Ojai Library Friends and Foundation. He helped organize a science program at Nordoff High School, and he has presented science lectures to various Ojai groups. So now you know these three living treasures have really made a difference in our community. So if all of you will please come down with your balloons, it's time for our balloon parade. So you guys can, actually there's an easier way to get out of here. Just go through the thing and down around and down here. So all of you who want to parade, come on down. We will be playing the Radzinski March, which is played at New Year's in Vienna. So it should be very familiar. And Zacatecas, which is a Mexican march, which I'm sure everybody has heard. So come on down. You don't have to have a balloon, and you don't have to be a kid. You just have to have 2 legs that are able to move up and across and down. So come on. I know that once this gets started, you're going to just want to jump in, so do it at any point. Thank you. Well, now we have a 10-minute intermission, so we'll be back in 10 minutes.